Here we go.
What a star! What a star!
Oh, number 6 is getting the star. He just released them.
Yes, we are back today from Ajman in the United Arab Emirates with Abu Dhabi Marine and the RC boats. Tuning?
Yes, sir.
Yes, the three of us.
We'll go here today.
You'll see.
Timing tent, medical tent,
our map of the day. Look at this beautiful sunny day.
Tents over here. Look at this beautiful place.
The serious stuff is getting ready. Zoomer himself, Abu Fajr, going to race with the boat number 1. This is parcel category right now.
Groups B, and we have 6 participants in each. So
it's going to be crazy.
Getting ready now. Waiting for the judge to wave the race start. Portal category Abu Fajr, the boat blue with number 1, followed by number 20 Adel Al-Shahi, followed by number 6. Number 16 is getting in trouble.
Here we go. Oh, almost crashed over there. What a race, what a race, what a race. And we can see the flag is waving over there.
Number 1, Abu Fajr, Zoomer.
Porcel, Group B.
Just few minutes and the race will start.
Waiting for the whistle. This is a crazy race. Number 10 is the crazy.
He's taking that safety boat. Oh my god. So in the first place, number 10, followed by third. Number 3, oh, wheelie over there, red boat went in wheelie and turned over.
Number 3 in second place, 13. In third place, number 5 in fourth place. What a race, oh, wheel. Number 10 is a crazy driver.
As we can see, there isn't much of a big difference between the spaces between the boats.
Here we go. And the flag is waving. Number 14, where have you been? Number 1 is number 10. Nice run, number 10, Muhammad Tharwat. Okay, Group A, round 2. Here we go. What a long.
Oh my God.
Again, Abu Fajr Zoomer.
Boat number 1, followed by number 4. Oh, 16 hitting that cone. What a race!
And the crash over there. Crash. Number 1, followed by 11 right now.
So there is now between these three.
رقم واحد خلص السباق، يعني ما شاء الله رقم واحد.
بوفجر
في المرة الأولى
in the first place is coming.
في الجولة الثانية كان أول واحد يخلص السباق، كان ناصر بنشي بالقارب رقم واحد.
And here we see it.
So for now,
Group B, second round. Second round Group B for cell category.
Start.
Ready.
Both number 3 is getting the lead. Followed by 14, then 10. Still in the lead. جمعة الطاير نمبر 3 followed by محمد ثروت no sorry followed by محمد in second place محمد ثروت in third جمعة first second محمد ثروت These races are getting crazy. Number 2 is getting up. He's catching. Overlapping over there. Yes. Whoa, almost crashed. And we see the flag. Too much power. Too much power. Group A points. Group B points. So the final round. Out of 12 people, it will be 10 people as you can see. Final race. Muhammad, Adil Shahi, Bufajr, Bu'aqil, Doctor, Islam, Jum'at Tayer, Muhammad Tharwat. These are the 10 people. And Ahmed Hawass. Look at Abdullah over there. Two boats.
First time.
All of them down. Here we go.
What a star. Oh my god.
In the first place, number 1, followed by Jum'a Tayer in third. Number 4 in.
Oh
my god, what a race. Already some of people are overlapping.
Number 1, followed by 11 now. And 5, and 3, 14, 4, 6, 20, number 2, 1, 11. What a race. Oh, one boat stop.
Number 6 is getting sacked. He just released
himself.
What a race. 10 boats running for cell each. Most of them are Aryans and Vietnamese boats. Brushless, Forcel, and we can see the flag over there. Number 3 flipped at the end. What a crash at the end.
Whoa, splash, water splash.
What a race.
القارب خلصت السباق تم الانتهاء من اخر
What a race!
اليوم عندنا بطولة ثانية بطولة
كاغو. مين الأول؟
الثاني ضرابة.
الثاني ضرابة.
عاشوا عاشوا وين؟
From Ajman Sea Festival. Amazing trophies. These sponsors, thanks all sponsors. Ajman Police, Ajman Volunteers, Saudi German Hospital Ajman, Zawra, Marsa, Galfa, and of course we should not forget our first organizer and supporter, Abu Dhabi Marine Sport Club. And thanks for Ras Al Khaimah International Marine Sport Club as well.